My name is Tiffany Skaggs. I'm a family practice doctor. I chose to go into family practice because I love to see women and children, and I want to see both on a daily basis. I love being a family physician because I have so much variety in what I do. I see from little teeny tiny babies to elderly, and I get a lot of satisfaction from helping them. My treatment philosophy is, if I can help relieve suffering, pain, I will do that. If we can heal someone, that's awesome, or help their body heal. If I can educate someone in how to help their body heal or to make them more healthy, that's perfect too. If I can help them make lifestyle changes so that they don't need me later, even better. And if I can find something before it's a problem through preventative services, that's what I want to do. I decided to practice in Wichita Falls because I have family here, and my parents and some grandparents live here, and I wanted my children to grow up around their grandparents. I want my patients to know that my care of their needs is also affected in my care of the whole family and how the family dynamic affects their health. So we want to know about the whole family, the activities, what you're doing in the community, because it all impacts on your health. I try to think of myself as the home base for the patients. I usually refer out to subspecialists, but we want them to come back to coordinate all their care, provide a good continuum of care. So it's important to get established with a family medicine doctor because we really build relationships.